A few years ago, we saw a growing need for a phone that would help you do much more. So we went on a mission to create not just a big phone, but a phone that helps you do big things. Introducing the all-new Samsung Galaxy Note 7. This is a phone that becomes part of who you are. So we haven't just given you one curved display for a more comfortable grip. We've given you two. With the first ever Note with a stunning 5.7-inch dual curved screen, so it feels as good as it looks in the palm of your hand. And it comes in gorgeous colors that enrich the true beauty of Galaxy Note 7. True beauty that comes with brains, with our most intelligent S Pen ever. With a more sensitive tip, it's evolved to keep pace with your big ideas. It instantly translates what you're reading, because your ideas shouldn't be bound by words. It speeds up your thinking when you're multitasking, helps you cherry-pick the best parts so you can make your mark, and even saves your notes on top of the screen to stay top of mind. After all, inspiration doesn't wait for an invite, which is why we haven't just made the new Galaxy Note 7 water-resistant, but the S Pen too, so you can keep feeding the flames of your sparks of genius whenever you have them. And now, you can protect your ideas and personal information with our stunning iris scanner, and see centuries of innovation perfected with one quick look. You can even quickly secure and unlock your most precious files. And it's not all work and no play. Now you can have a truly inspiring cinematic HDR video in your hands and on your worktop. All with extra power to keep going for longer, which comes in handy when you're immersed in the most realistic and powerful mobile gaming there is. Plus, the new Galaxy Note 7 opens up a new world of experiences. Immerse yourself in the world around you with our lightest and most ergonomic VR headset. And share your own fresh perspectives instantly and experience the very latest eye-opening 360-degree content. Work out smart. Track your body to set new limits. And you can even lose the wires. Free your workout to use the power of music to power your health. The new Galaxy Note 7 puts a world of big ideas in your hands. Because to make it big, you don't just need a big smartphone. You need a smartphone that thinks big. Samsung Galaxy Note 7.
Should I upgrade to the iPhone 7 if I already have the 6S? It's a perfectly working phone. What reason do I have to upgrade? That's the number one question I'm getting right now. So I decided to put together a video showing you the 12 biggest things the iPhone 7 has going for it and 12 reasons you might want to upgrade. Now take note, none of these are life or death. They're just things that are nice to have. So keep that in mind while watching this video. Now let's start off with the look. So it's not a full redesign like Apple usually did every 2 years. Now it's a 3-year cycle. There are several refinements that make it nice. You know, people are going to tell it's a new iPhone, just not from a distance. So first off, the antenna bands are a lot cleaner. It's definitely a look that takes some getting used to, but once you do get used to it, it's nice. It's a step forward. Instead of having antenna bands just all over the back of the phone, now they just wrap around the edge, and I gotta say, I do like it. Now, this accompanied with the new camera bulge, it's certainly a different style. Now, I like it. I've heard so many mixed opinions on this, so really it's up to you, but I think it's a great step forward for the camera. The camera sensor itself is bigger, so Apple had to find a way to disguise it and melt it into the body, hence that change. Next up is the new color. This is gonna be huge. You know, this is the first time we're ever gonna see a completely slate black iPhone. It's supposed to be called gloss black, space black, something like that, but I gotta tell you, it will be one of the sexiest iPhones to date. So the gloss black color, which will be exclusive to the new iPhone 7 and 7 Plus. There will be major improvements to the camera. Some even say there's a rumor going around we might be able to change the camera settings from within the app itself, but not likely. Apple doesn't like to take huge risks like that. But anyway, so the camera is gonna see some major improvements in low light photography, thanks to the larger sensor itself and larger aperture. So that and optical image stabilization on the standard 4.7-inch model. Now the larger iPhone 7 Plus is gonna see 12 megapixel cameras, just two of them, to get better quality. Yes, Apple is getting rid of the headphone jack. In its place, we're gonna be seeing a second speaker on both models. So that means we're gonna get a lot better sound. It won't be quite your Bluetooth speaker, but you'll certainly hear it more in a crowded room. Unfortunately, a higher screen resolution isn't going to be happening, but there will be other improvements to the display. So the color gamut is going to be upgraded to a P3 spec, and we are going to be seeing a new True Tone display on the iPhone for the first time. So this was originally introduced on the iPad Pro 9.7. It's basically night shift, but calibrated to your current environment, not by time. If you guys need cutting edge and fast, the new iPhone 7 and 7 Plus support the latest standard 450 megabit download speeds over LTE. Now don't ask me how I got it, but I got my hands on this actual sensor right here in the prototype. And it's actually Intel's very own creation. So Apple has partnered with them. It's going to be very fast. For the very same price as a 16 gigabyte 6S, you'll be able to get a higher base storage 32 gigabyte iPhone 7 for the very same price. Also, the max storage will be upped to 256 gigabytes to match the latest iPad Pro. Apple has heard your prayers and they are making the battery bigger on the 7. Now, it's not a massive upgrade, but certainly better than downsizing like the 6S did. So a 1960 milliamp capacity on the 7 and 2910 on the iPhone 7 Plus. Next up is a 3D touch home button. So this one will have a lot of additional features that will come with it software wise, but it'll just be a virtual home button. No more physical clicks, which will help with the water resistance, which I'll get to in a second. But next up is power, raw power. With the Apple A10 chip, we're going to be seeing a huge improvement. And with the iPhone 7 Plus, we're getting 3 gigabytes of RAM as well. So this thing is going to be a powerhouse. If it outdoes the Note 7 right now, I mean, the Snapdragon version, imagine the specs on the iPhone 7 Plus. That's just going to be mind blowing. And with Apple's optimization, it should be very efficient as well. Now, the nanometer construction is still going to stay at 16 nanometers, still going to be a huge upgrade over the A9. Now, this is the one I'm personally most excited about. We don't know if it's going to be exclusive to the 7 Plus or the 7, but it should happen on one or both of these devices. Imagine never needing a waterproof case again whenever you go to the pool or the beach. I mean, not saying you should use it like that, but you certainly will be able to. And another big one I'm excited for, the exclusive features that will of course come to the iPhone 7. When the 6S and 6S Plus dropped, it had 3D Touch. With 3D Touch, you can do so much more, and Apple made them all exclusive to this device. So with the iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, there will be so many little things, little secrets that we'll be able to discover in the software that will be exclusive to those devices. And I'll be sure to share all of those with you. And wrapping this up, I just want to say, going from the 6S to 7 isn't as justifiable as going from the 7 to 7 Plus. While it will be quite a big upgrade, it's just smaller things. They're not huge. And of course, we know this with Apple. They like to upgrade and take their time on these little things. But we'll have to see. Just a few more days to go, guys. I am so excited. So stay tuned for everything that'll come with the release. Have a great day, guys. Stay tuned. Peace.